is up, you guys?
Yo, I'm gorgeous.
Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Me and my mama are currently in the car. I haven't filmed it all this day today because I really just have been in the car all day and I've been like, but we are almost to Bloomington, Indiana. We're currently in the road. We've been on the road all day. We had to come to Indiana for some family-ish, but I figured I'd do a little vlog since I just posted a vlog. Now this one's gonna be a little bit, I don't know what's gonna happen, but we're just gonna go with the flow. Yo, my hair is, I'm still in love with it, by the way, if y'all wanted to know. I literally just did like a little bit of concealer on my face. I didn't even put powder on my face yet. I don't know, because I can't really see that great in the car. I do have my little light right here. Like, can you see? I have my light, but it's so bright. So, what am I trying to say? Oh yeah, so like I just did like a little bit of concealer and everything, and that's all. I did my eyelash extensions this morning. My mom was driving crazy. No, I'm just kidding. But yeah, I did my eyelash extensions this morning. They look real cute, real cute. And I don't know, like I fake tan this morning, so like my neck and my arms and stuff are like really tan.
Stay in
not so
face.
Much. But yeah, so I just was able to throw on like a little bit. Like I don't even have any makeup on my forehead, but it looks like it because I fake tan. So I'm gonna let y'all know. We're about to go get Fazoli's. We are starving. We only stopped like twice to use the bathroom, but we really didn't get. We had Arby's earlier, but like I only ate, like I didn't finish the whole thing because I was not that hungry. But now I'm starving and I'm thirsty and she's thirsty, so yeah, guys. I will update y'all later. Won't you come back? So this is the sink, right? This is where you walk in. This is the sink. What is that? The toilet is over there. What is this? I'm confused. This is the room, y'all. This is our little counter, whatever. Let me show y'all. There's a couch. We got sitting, we got a microwave and a fridge and a mirror and a TV. And then this big, huge freaking bed that is all mine because my mom doesn't, she's gotta sleep on the couch or something. Like she can't be in, this is mine. Clearly, I did not get my tripod. I did not bring my tripod with me on this trip. I forgot it. I'm gonna put myself this way for a second, but I'm gonna show you this in a second.
That's right before us, Taylor. Thank you that way. Yeah, you were with us on this trip, and we made it here, Taylor, safe. Thank you, dear Lord. It was a very blessed. Blessing to be surprised by this room, dear Lord. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen.
Now, where's my stuff shelves? It said four. They're a little bitty. They went.
They lied.
Yeah, lucky. It's like this little bitty stuff shelf.
Well, we got breadsticks too. We will be full.
Well, it looks so much better on the thing.
Alright, let me take a picture for y'all. Y'all, the lighting, I need to go get my light, but it's right over there in my purse, and I don't want to move. But, look, I got fettuccine. Oh, I'm taking a bite. I didn't even show them. Yeah, fettuccine. I got the little thing that was on the window, like wall, whatever. So it's got fettuccine and it's got stuffed shells, if you can see that. Not the best quality probably, but super good. And then we got large sweet teas, and then it comes with bread sticks, which let me grab one because I'll forget and just eat. But y'all, one thing I will say about coming back to Indiana is every time I come here, it's like a weird, it's weird. I lived here, well, I grew up here till I was 11. And so now every time we come back, it's like, I don't know, like, not really, kind of nostalgic, like, not really anymore, though, because, the last few times, like, I've been here, it's been, like, stupid stuff that we have to come here for, but,
yeah, it's happening.
Coming back to your old, where you used to live, where you grew up, and your grandparents were, like, the reason you always came back, but then you don't have your grandparents, like, it's so weird. And then you go to, like, your grandparents' house, and it's like, they're not there. That's just so freaking weird to me. And I still haven't processed that. But, which, me and my mom always try to make the most of these trips. Like, getting Fazoli's and little things like
Sarge
that.
Sarge and peppers.
Yeah. We come here for the food. But, anyways, I don't know. Like, y'all tell me if y'all, like, moved away from, like, your childhood type, like, state or something. Y'all want a piece? No.
No.
Not for you. I had to burp, but hey, I'm back again. I haven't really shown y'all today because we've been busy. Look, the moon is already out. Okay, that is just a reflection of the light, but look at the moon is freaking out. Oh my goodness. Y'all can actually kind of see the little spots. You know how you can never get the little spots on the moon? You can kind of see it. The interstate is literally right there, but that is so beautiful. Let me zoom. Oh, that is beautiful. Yes. Anyways, y'all, what I was gonna say is I haven't really seen y'all today because it's been a little bit busy. Kind of. I forgot to film whenever we went and ate lunch, which is my bad. My mama is somewhere. I don't know where she's at, but we are back at the hotel getting ready or whatever. Let me show y'all my foot. Let me show y'all. I don't have my tripod, so that's why this whole thing has been a mess. But this is my little puffer. This, I believe, you can get on Amazon. I would say it's in my Amazon storefront, but honey, it is not. So, if I put it there, maybe I will, especially when I'm editing this. So, Whitney, editing Whitney, get to it. Find it, because I got it from a liquidation place, so I didn't get it from Amazon, but I know it's on Amazon. It has this super cute, I think this is actually like a detachable hood. My hair looks good. But yeah, I really haven't worn this freaking jacket at all this winter. I don't know why, because now that it's on, I'm like, oh my gosh, I feel so cute, I feel so put together, but I also feel like not cold. The weather here is in 50s. It's like 50, 40 weather, 30 at night, but 40 most of the day. So This is like perfect to wear. It's not too hot or nothing. Underneath of it, though, I have this beautiful, I've showed this shirt in my Shein haul. Let me pull it down a little bit. The sleeves are like super long, so if you got long arms, this would be perfect for you. I've got sticky boobs on, so I'm not really gonna show you, but this is what it looks like. It's like navy blue. It's a bodysuit. I got it from Shein. Y'all know if you've watched, I have this in a brown color as well, which I did not bring with me. I don't know why, but it's super cute. I love it. I never get to like dress up real, kind of. I just never do. And then I just have these jeans on. Ignore my bloated stomach. Okay. Okay. And then they're just like from Shein. Actually, they're from Shein too. So yeah. And then y'all look, I know I'm all over the place, but these little earrings are so cute. I've got my nails done, whatever they need to be done again. Sorry, I don't know what that was, but it was like, it literally looked like a bird, but I think it was a butterfly. I don't know. But I got this little fake watch I got forever ago. And then, oh, look at my heart ring. Me and my mom have matching heart rings. You can kind of tell. Super cute. And people are pulling up. Hey, y'all. What's up? No, I'm just kidding. But I'm about to show you real quick. Oh, they have a husky. They have a husky. He's so cute. Anyways, I'm going to give y'all a haul because I have not been on here for real talking to you. So I'm gonna sit on this bed and I'm gonna show you what we got at Dollar Tree because I went to Dollar Tree. Like I said, I don't have a phone stand. I don't have my tripod, so I'm struggling. But let me show you. We went to Dollar Tree because they always have a good Dollar Tree here. Y'all, I'm sorry. Let me see if I could put this light up there because the sun is going down and y'all can barely see. Oh, they got pizza. Wait a second, these people got some pizza. They not bring it for me, I guess. Rude or whatever. Oh, their doggy is so cute. They must have went out to eat. I'm so nosy, like, if y'all didn't know that, I'm very nosy. I got this stuff over here. Okay, I'm gonna give you a haul. I'm probably gonna do a haul on TikTok too, but I'm gonna definitely give it for y'all because that's fun and exciting. I don't know how to get this right, but so first thing I got is this little organizer. My boyfriend's gonna make fun of me because I'm always getting organizers, but like y'all know that on like oh, you see it, like on what's it called, oh, I feel so distracted, ADHD right now, because I won't like keep living outside and I keep talking to y'all and I need to chill. It's okay. Like, y'all can tell yourself to chill. I got this little organizer. You know, everybody be getting these. This looks like one of those from Target or Amazon, right? That people be buying. Girl, $1.25. They had more. I only got one because I was like, I don't even know. I'm probably going to put it in my bathroom. So, I'm just going to get it. But, anyways. Next thing, I got this little... Which way do you... Oh, yeah. It's an eye mask and a lip mask. I've never really done the eye mask, so that's what I'm gonna do. Thought it was super cute. These have like aloe and says like a watermelon lip mask. So cute. Super, super cute. And then I got some pink face wipes. If y'all watch my vlogs, well, actually, I don't think I've really showed it, but I use these all the time to wash my makeup off. Makes it super easy. So saw some pink ones and I thought, why not? I constantly need those. I'm constantly replacing them. These two kind of go together. So I got these salt shakers. It's just a 2-pack. Oh, y'all, she's about to get the husky out. He's such a pretty boy or girl. I don't know. How freaking cute. What did I say? I said I'm nosy. Anyways, this right here is these salt shakers. As y'all can see, so my plan is from Pinterest. Anyway, so my plan is to put like wax melts in here and put these in like my door cup holders in my car. And then when it's hot, because it's going to be hot in Alabama soon, I'm going to, like, it's going to, the wax melts will heat up and get warm in the car. And then it'll make my whole car smell really good. That's my plan. I seen it forever ago. And then, yeah, so I'm finally going to do it. Then my mom had the bright idea to put these little things in there, which is the Downy April Fresh scent beads. You can buy the this big, like that one. You can buy like the half size one for like $5. But I figured, well, I'll just do the small one for now and put them in here. I want my car to smell so good, y'all. And in one of my next videos, I don't know when, but I'm eventually going to do a video where I decorate my car with y'all, because I want to decorate my car so bad. And I'm so excited to do more videos in my car, because I'm literally so thankful that I have a car. And I have my license and all that shiz. So I'm super duper duper excited to do that with y'all, because the only thing I have to buy right now, I think, is, what's it called? The car like seat covers, which is like one of the things that's a little bit pricier. I've just been putting it off because I don't know which ones I want. Like, I want them to be all black, but then I'm like, do I want the little strip with the silver on it? Do I want memory foam or just basic? I don't know what I want. So probably just get basic, because I bought some other things for the two front seats, and then I just need a cover for the back when my dog is in the back. I think that's it. I might need like a few things, I don't know, but y'all will see that when I get that out, okay? And I'm look forward to that, because I'm really excited. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I be tiring myself out. My brain is like, ugh. Alright, I don't think I put this in one of my vlogs, but I really can't remember. I had bought these little, like, fin thingies. I bought them in Alabama. I bought them when I was there, but it was, like, half pink, half tan. Like I said, I don't remember if I put it in the vlog or not, because I recorded it, but I don't know. So anyways, I hadn't found any more like pink ones, but, and I was like, dang, like, am I ever gonna find those again? I don't know. And I was like, you know what, like, I'm gonna just let it be, don't worry about it, it's fine. Because, you know, I didn't have enough for my closet, and I was like, dang, like, I want them to all match. How am I gonna find ones to match it, right? Well, girl, look what I found. These are not the same ones. Obviously, like I said, the other ones are half pink, but these are a whole pink. So they don't look as pink as that, but they're still the same type of pink as my other ones. So I'm just gonna have like pink, half pink, if that makes sense, in my closet. That way it still looks, they still match. So it doesn't, it's okay. What? Oh, sorry. What? But yeah, so I did get three of these, because I'm pretty sure I only needed three more, and then my closet would look beautiful. I don't even know if my man has noticed that I bought those, to be honest. But anyways, I found these. Look, y'all. So y'all know, I think, like I said, I don't know if it was in my last vlog or not. It might have been on TikTok. I'm just be recorded stuff, and I don't even know when. What goes in what. But I found these. This is a 3-pack of bowls, little plastic bowls, and they're pink lids, so super duper cute for like going to work, packing my lunch, whatever. I could put little salads in these, super cute. So I got these because like my Dollar Tree back home has nothing, and this Dollar Tree had everything. Did I show y'all this? I don't think I did. This right here, it actually comes with, let's see. Came with this spatula, and we're just gonna throw it back there because I don't want the spatula. I just wanted this. This is a little heart-shaped, metal cookie cutter. So, Yeah, I've been looking for a metal one because I really want to make my eggs heart shaped. I'm gonna hope that this works, but I'm excited because, you know, with Valentine's and everything, I was hoping I could find one of these, but I couldn't. And I was gonna get them off Amazon, but this is even better because I really only need like one or two. But super cute, super cute. That way I can. Oh, and y'all seen earlier, I didn't get to say like make a video about my breakfast this morning because I was on the phone with my man because, you know, I obviously miss him. So I had cut they have like waffles here, and I cut the little waffles into hearts. So freaking cute. I'm extra sometimes. The next thing I got is this pink. I got this pink spray bottle. Anyways, this is my spray bottle. It's pink and cute, whatever. Figure I can just spray my hair down for my hairstyles and stuff. This one's mine, so my man can't have it because it's pink. Hopefully not. Okay, last thing I got, baby, cakes. Last thing I got is this little pink razor. It's kind of pink. I don't know. Yeah, it's pink. A pink razor. It just has two extra little razor heads in it. I got this because obviously I'm here and I'm stuck with what I didn't bring. So I didn't bring a razor. So I bought me just a cheap razor. Open these and I'm going to put this stuff in it and see if it'll work. Let's see what it looks like because it's going to be pink. This is so smart. I don't know if those will melt, but I think it'll just make it smell really good, hopefully. This is what they look like. Isn't that cute? Because I was like, well, these are also... This is also, like, one of my favorite scents with my laundry. So, why not have it in my car? And it's pink and cute. So, love that. But anyways... That is all for my little haul for y'all today. I'm about to film a little haul on TikTok as well. So, you know. I will update y'all. Y'all see me in like a second and I'll be going probably out to eat or whatever. We're supposed to go to this little like cigar place. I don't know. But y'all will see a little bit of that. And then, whatever. Love y'all.
Comes into the parts area.
She hasn't been downtown Indy.
Huh?
Lily hasn't been downtown Indy.
What
she
can
remember. She
I'm taking a video.
Oh.
Oh, that's the main post office. That's a parking garage.
Oh.
Watch this shit.
There's a cop.
Watch this shit.
Do me a favor. Won't you come back? You're stitching this body of mine. You wanna be a good friend of mine. You bought that Hennessy. Light up with your blood so we can get high. Hey, no need to rush, but take your time. I know it's been too long. I've been on the road too much. Had to get back to you. Back to you. Get it back.
Oh. So what can I say to you? But I'm off that, had to fall back. You got everybody thinking I'm all bad. In love with you, I was always holding you down. You down, baby.
Really, the drunk guy in the alley?
Hotel early this morning. It is only like, what time is it?
I don't know. It's probably noon.
It's 12:30 and we are halfway at this point. We're at Lover's Lane in Kentucky. We come here every time and we like to go to the little Ross, TJ Maxx, and Bell's here for fun. My hair is a freaking mess. It's kind of making me mad, but whatever. It looks pretty, but it's like, I don't know what it was doing. Anyways, I'm about to do my lips, and then we're going to go in here. I put a little lip liner and lip gloss. Fit, y'all. This is the car ride fit. Just got this top. With some leggings and my sweats.
Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. Heart beating fast, let a nigga know that he alive. Fake niggas mad, snakes in the grass. Let a nigga know that he arrived. Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Beauty, beauty.
Goes for all your baby,
my baby, my.
It's beauty in the struggle, nigga.
Beauty, beauty.